नमस्ते बच्चों, हमेशा खुश रहूँ। माई सेल्फ जेबिन डॉक्टर मोनिका त्रिवेदी। टुडेज टॉपिक इज पोजिशन ऑफ लेंथेनाइज इन अ पीरियडिक टेबल। सो द लेंथेनाइज आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज लेंथेनॉन एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ एलिमेंट्स कंटेन्स द 14 एलिमेंट्स स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम सेरियम टू ल्यूटेटम। ओके, फ्रॉम 58 टू 71। सो these kind of elements are succeed from the lanthanum, which is having a electron number 57. Okay, and belongs this element is belongs to the group 3, and the lanthanides lie between from the lanthanum to hafnium. Okay, so the lanthanum are occurs between 57 to 71 elements. So this kind of elements, the hafnium includes in a group 4 elements. So these 14 elements belongs to the F block, are a member of the 4s series, because of the last distinguishing electron is filled in a 4s subshell. So the number of the subshell is a 6 for this, and the F block elements have partially filled F subshell, which is N minus 2 shell in the elementary or ionic state. The first and the last element of the 4s series have been mentioned, like cerium and lanthanum, and the rest 12 elements along with their symbols are here. You can see here the element of the lanthanum. Okay. So this kind of D block element are called as first inner transition series element. All the 14 elements of the series resemble closely to each other, like their electronic configurations and the chemical properties with one another, as well as the lanthanum, which may be called the prototype of the lanthanide element. So all these elements said to be a member of the group 3. These elements were originally called the rare earth element because of the element known occurred are oxides and on a earth. Okay, and all these elements have similar physical and chemical properties, hence they are considered together. So the simple occurring of the lanthanum is they have 14 elements in their group. Okay, thank you very much.